Claire's been coming to her Auntie Yvonne's hairdressers since she was 7.
Right, Yvonne, how are you doing? Yeah, you're right, yeah, how are you? You're right.
Oh, good to see you again.
Grab a seat and just get your cape. So what are we doing?
I need to see if you can trim my wig for me, please.
OK, let's have a look.
My aunt's been cutting my wig since my alopecia started. She did the first shave on my head and then styled my first wig for me so that I could go out there and be seen as normal like everybody else.
Right. You ready?
Yeah.
OK. Is this the new one?
Yeah, this is my going out wig.
Okay, so this is your Saturday night one?
This is the Saturday night one. And because you've cut my wigs for so long now, you know the styles that I like.
Whenever you bring your wigs in, I just think we've come such a long way that I'm so proud of you as well. Well, there's no going back.
That's it. Once you've cut it, you can't wait for it to grow.
When we first found out about Claire, it was absolutely devastating. And I think she has been really brave with what she's been doing and how she's handled it.
Yeah, I love it.
I just hope that she does find someone because she does deserve it.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.